forget to like and subscribe. Like and subscribe. It's somewhere over there. This is Caravel and the Cecil Drive. It's a 5 o'clock game, and you can see it's already in progress. And we're joining. Don't forget to like and subscribe. It's 8-4. Cecil Drive with the ball against Caravel. Caravel. This is a foul shot. So that's the they're trailing by 10 Cecil Drive, size of 9. Misses them both, so good break for Caravel. Dom White comes up with the ball, crosses over, goes to who can't finish. Rebound though by Jaden Rogers, he loses the ball. Jaden is a sophomore. Class 2023. My original cover says 2022 because I can't do math. And here we go. Big man shooting. And one, I guess. Did he just make that? Because they only had six. Missed. Oh, I guess he did. But he's 0 for 3. Here we go. Play Shaq with him. He's gonna get a layup. You won't give him a layup. He made a future foul shot. Caravel for 3. That one doesn't fall. Rebound. Cecil Drive. Big man 3-2 pulls it down. He'll be tough inside, although he missed that one. He's going to get 2 shots. So this Cecil Drive, they make that one 14-7. This second. Dom White is a freshman at class 2023. He's over there right now. He has a big shot of him. Oh, there's the drive down the middle. He's good. Like Jaden Rogers. He's floated down the lane. Nice speed. Makes it 16-7. Cecil looks to be in a zone. Looks like a 2-1-2. Couldn't handle that pass. Yeah. Caravel. Cecil drive underneath. So far, totally unable to take advantage of any of their size. They get that one blocked. That wasn't a big nail. Misses everything. Rebound 16. Removed the two by 16. That's the second one. Got a timeout. Caravel has jumped out to a 21-7 lead. 3:31 to go ahead. Cecil drive. I'm guessing it might be off. Man, he's going to get over the back, I believe. Missing the layup, so missing the short gaze, and then that violation couldn't. All good news for Caravel. That one's off. Rebound, 16. Out there playing with four people. It's 20-point lead. But right now it's 20, they've got 14-point lead. That J is no good. 3-2, there he is. He has the size. He's 6 inches taller, looks like anybody on court. And there's a nice steal. Caravel bringing down minute 30 to go. Cecil go. Looking to make a move, took your hands off the ball. Just by Caravel, but I think we get a foul on number four as he dove in, yeah. Cut it even more. And they do. 21-17. It's only a 4-point lead now for Caravel. They were up by 14. There's a drive to the hoop by Don Wyatt. He'll shoot two shots. Don Wyatt hits that foul shot. 22-17. Still just 22-17. 10 seconds. Time. We get a shot. Ball's in the floor. 2 seconds. And time's going to run out. Go to halftime. It's Caravel 22. And Cecil Drive 17. That's beginning second half. 22-17, Caravel with the ball. They were up by 14 in the Cecil. Oh, Cecil Stride. I'm saying drive. Cecil Stride. That's a 3-pointer. DJ Nodges. 25-17. Foul, two shots. Caravel. it off. I don't know. I have to look at the tape. It may have been number 15. Caravel. 32-17 is Cecil Stride makes some much needed substitutions. This is the group that was making a little headway a little earlier at the end of the second half. End of the first half. So, my head's out. I forgot my mask today. So just got here ready to make a turn. I turn around and go back home. Oh, nice block on number 32. Right, yeah, I got my mask. I'm off. Safety duck. This team wanted to take a three. Still does. Still wants to take it. First one's up, no good. Shoot. gave that to me. Last time it didn't go up. He made one out of two and forgot to put it up. This is the second one. 15-point lead. Stride gets it back. Big man to the hoop. He's good. Is good for the Caravel. Number 7. Takes a 39-23. Drives gets one to fall, number 13. Able to get the man off the seat. Able to step in to take the J. 39-25. They got one quarter to come back to this drive. Jared Rogers. Jaden Rogers, excuse me. Jaden Rogers with the ball out front. 16 seconds. He drives. Trying to get it in to the corner. They'll get a three off. And he hits it at the buzzer. With the no number. Three quarters. Caravel 42. Cecil Shy at 25. 10 minutes left. Fourth quarter. Cecil Shy down 17. Caravel. Can't decide whether to start or not yet. He's holding them off. And now's the right time to start. Cecil Stry. Stay fine. Big man can't hit. Rebound Caravel to get it out to Dom Wyatt. No good.
Right.
sort of violation. It's 44-25, 19-point lead, only 7 minutes left. John White will sit down for a while. He plays comfortable 19-point lead. Drive doesn't seem to have anybody that's going to be a threat. Except for this big guy inside. That's good. I don't know. No, he's out. So, you know, they have a big man inside. He's tied, but doesn't need much good if he's always walking with the ball. So, this is like second time. Try to make it spin back. Dean Rogers controlled out front 16 with the drive. He hands off. It's fouled and one. Number 15 at 2 p.m. 1. Now 46-25, 21-point lead. Player, Caravel team. He's the sixth man right here. He puts it up. Brings it home. 47-25. Tough to see that through the way. It's a 47-25. Drive to drive. No good. They get the ball back. They put it up and miss it. That one gets two shots. Everything's going Caravel's way right now. He's able to make that. He cut it to 20. It was 47-26. Does not. Well, there's Caravel. Rodgers with the bucket, 49-26. Foul on Caravel. Cap is good, but big 3-2. He's probably got double figures, but nobody else on call for a violation. 3.5 minutes, 49-28. Walking there. Deep. There you go. Fouled. No, he traveled. They called him on a spin move, dragging the pivot. Less than 3 minutes. I'm glad to bring it up. Caravel. No good. Going. Oh, they make a steal. John Wyatt to 16. He puts it up and took over 51-28. So it's 2 minutes. An air ball. basket in the end one. Both had good games again. You want to see their games get into the play, man. So they highlight, you know, just look up down wide. They're just playing. They had time. Number 32 for the Cecil drive. Playing the zone. See the time running down. Not much time for the Cecil drive. Driving. Well, 2-for-3. No good. Rebound. Knocked out by the drive. Caravel ball, 20 seconds of counting. Cecil Drive, 32. Fall 2020 action, don't forget, like it, subscribe.